بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the lesson number 3 for Medina Book 1. We continue inshallah our lessons of grammar and vocabulary. Today we are going to introduce L. L in Arabic means the door, the house, etc. But in Arabic, L is in two forms. Sometimes lam is silent, sometimes lam is loud. We call this lam qamariya and lam shamsiya that we are going to see after inshallah in this lesson. Okay, we have baytun, a house, al baytu, the house. We have masjidun, a masjid, al masjidu, the masjid. We have rajulun, a man. We have ar-rajulu, the man. Okay? So, rajulun, if we take alif lam, it will be like this, but if we put alif lam, it will be ar-rajulu with only one that we are going to see. We have الولد جالس والمدرس واقف. There are two sentences here that means covered by where. الولد جالس, the boy is sitting, والمدرس واقف. And the boy or and the teacher is standing. Okay. We have as well al kitabu jadidun, the book is new. Wa al qalamu qadimun, al qalamu qadimun, the pen is old. Okay, we have some new vocabulary word here. We have al jalisun, which is sitting. We have waqifun, which is standing. Okay, sometimes they put the vowels, sometimes don't need to put the vowels because you should understand that we come to this. Okay, al kitabu, we have jadidun as well, you have qadimun. Okay. We have waqifun, we have jalisun, we have qadimun, and we have jadidun. These are four new words for us, okay? What does mean qadimun? What does mean jadidun? And what does mean waqifun? Okay. Waqifun. And what does mean jalisun as well? Is the opposite of waqifun, yeah? That's perfect. Okay. We have jalisun. We have waqifun. We have qadimun, and we have jadidun. Okay, so we can say that waqifun stands for standing, jalisun stands for sitting, qadimun means old, And Jadidun means new. Is this okay? It should be okay, yeah? It's a bit. Okay. As we did before, first lesson, and the second lesson, we spoke about these two kinds of Nakira and Ma'rifa. We spoke about Nakira, we say, and Nakira will have the two vowels at the end. Remember this, in the first lesson, we spoke about this issue. The Nakira, or the indefinite word, has always two vowels, to dhamma, to kasra, to fatha, which definite the indefinite word. It's Nakira, okay? It's a English, a bait, a masjid, a rajul, okay? A house, a masjid, a man. But if we go for al ma'rifa, which is the definite word, we add the definite article, which is al. It's one, al, that we say, it's the, al, al baytu, al masjidu. Sometimes I say it is silent, lam is silent. We see in later on, inshallah, what is lam shamsiya, lam qamari. Al-rajul, we don't spell lam, we don't say it, it's silent. Okay? So, but here we do the, instead of putting two vowels, we put only one. Okay? Remember of this. El, marifa, don't take two vowels for nakira. Take only one vowel. Okay? Marifa and nakira. Resuming this, we'll say, kitabun jadidun, that means, okay, kitabun jadidun, that means a new book, a new book, okay, a new book. If we put L to El Kitabu, not Bun, okay? It will cover this, it will be El Kitabu Jadidun. El Kitabu Jadidun means the book is new. The book is new. Kalamun Qadimun, an old pen, an old pen. But if we put L to make Kalamu, Al Kalamu, the finite, we say al qalamu, we hide it, and we replace by just one. Means we take only one vowel. Al qalamu qadimun, the pen is old. Okay, so get this here. Okay, that's for this lesson. As I said, we have so far Mubtada, we have Khabar, we have Nakira, we have Ma'rifa, we have Harf Hatf. Okay? So all these are grammars, less our grammar is for grammar. And we have in WhatsApp group another group called Al-Nahwul Arabi. If you are in that group, you can ask whatever we do here. So far, we have these five words. And this was just to, it's that these are the name of these words, depending on the positions they are, okay? Nakira means there is no, ma'rifa. So you ask your head teacher to put you in that group. If you are not in the group, or if you are in a group, in both cases, ask questions that we have teachers in these groups, in Nahu, Nahu al-Arabi, you can ask any grammar question. To be explained means you ask what is ma'rifa, what is nakira, what is mubtada, what is khabar, so far as the names you recognize or the names you just learned in these classes, you will be then called by our teachers in these groups, okay? Inshallah. So we go to the lesson three, we add inshallah, lesson three, we started inshallah, Ad-Darsu Thalith. That's the third, okay? Lesson three. we have, as we see in the board, Beitun, a house, El Beitu. We take off the two vowels. Qalamun, a pen, El Qalamu. Okay, it's obvious now. Kitabun, two vowels, a book, El Kitabu, one vowel, the book. Jamalun, who can remember what is Jamalun? Okay, Jamalun. Jamalun is a camel. El Jamalu is the camel. Okay, so in this page, you are going to learn about 8 new adjectives. Yeah, El Qalamu Maksurun. El Qalamu Maksurun. El Qalamu. Mubtada maksuran khabar. We learn this, yeah? Mubtada khabar. So we are going to practice about this, inshallah, in the WhatsApp group of Nahw al Arabi. More you understand how to recognize al khabar, okay? Okay. Al-babu maftuhun. The same. Mubtada khabar. Who can tell me what is al-qalamu maksurun? What is al-qalamu first? Al-qalamu, we know that al-qalamu is the pen. What's the pen here? It's broken. So we say al-qalamu maksurun. The pen is broken. Maksurun means broken. Al-babu maftuhun. The door, as it is here, is opened. The door, al-babu, is opened. Okay? As we say in the previous first lesson, Arabic doesn't have a copula verb. The door is not here in Arabic. Okay? It's empty. Al-waladu jalisun. Al-waladu jalisun. That means the boy is sitting. Wa harf atf, that means and. Wal mudarrisu waqifun, this is a teacher, yeah? Wal mudarrisu, and the teacher, waqifun, is standing. Al-kitabu, the book, jadidun, is new. The book is new. وَالْقَلَمُ قَدِيمٌ wa, and it makes joining these two sentences. الْكِتَابُ جَدِيدٌ الْقَلَمُ قَدِيمٌ. The book is new. The pen is old. قَدِيمٌ is old. So we join these two by wa, and. The book is new and the pen is old. Okay? Donkey and horse. Al-himaru sarirun. Al-himaru sarirun. The donkey is small. Wal-hisanu kabirun. And the horse is big. Okay? Next. What's the state of the chair? The chair is al kursiyo, yeah? We learned this in first. Al kursiyo is broken. Ah, he lost his leg. Al kursiyo maksurun. Al kursiyo maksurun. The chair is broken. The other two pictures we have. This is water. Al ma'u. The water is baridun. Al-ma'u baridun. The water is cold. Barid is cold. At-taqsu baridun. The weather is cold. Okay? Taqs is the weather. Al-qamaru jamilun. Al-qamar. This is al-qamar. Al-qamaru, the moon. Jamilun is beautiful. Al-qamaru jamilun is beautiful. Okay, if I am going very fast, no worries about this. If just I want to finish this video, we are going to do, as we did previously, page after page in the WhatsApp group, and we are going to explain everything. We don't move to next page until the majority of the students can understand and remember everything, okay? Whatever the time we took with us, we will stay with our students, inshallah. Okay. Al-Baytu al-Masjidu. Al-Baytu, we know what is al-Baytu al-Masjidu, we know. So we have only the words, adjective that we have to remember. Al-Baytu ba'idun. Al-Baytu qaribun. Al-Baytu qaribun. The house is close. It's near us, okay? Wal-Masjidu ba'idun. And the masjid is far. So now I don't have to explain what is where, and where is harf is called and join, and you have to join with well, okay? It's wa el. You don't have to repeat this every time. It's well masjidu. When we read fluently, we join some letters because of sometimes hamzatwa, sometimes at noon, sukun, okay? We join them. Al baytu qaribun, the house is close, nearby. Well masjidu ba'idun, far. And the masjid is far. Okay, we have al-hajar. We learned al-hajar. Hajar aswad, as we say, we find this in the corner of Kaaba, in Mecca, Kaaba al-Musharrafa. And we have a paper, al-waraku, okay? Al-hajaru thaqilun. Al-hajaru thaqilun. The rock is heavy. The stone is heavy. Wal-waraku khafifun. And the paper is light. Good. We go for the milk. Labanu. If you remember in the second lesson, we did a labanu and a sukaru. A sukaru is a sugar. A labanu is a milk. A labanu, and there is a something coming out from a labanu. From the milk means it is hot, yeah? A labanu harun. A labanu harun. It is, the milk is hot. So we have a shirt hanged on the line. It was clean. It was washed, and then it is hung to be nadifun, to be nadifun. Al-qamisu nadifun. Al-qamisu, the shirt is clean. Now it is clean, okay? The shirt is clean, okay? What we have in the next page? Next page we have some words. Masjidun, al-masjidu, al-ma'u, ma'un. Al-baytu babun qalamun. We explain this in the WhatsApp. Means here, you have to do this exercise and to read the words. To read the words. No need to translate them, but we need only you to give us the last vowels that it's missed here. Is it do or dun? Okay? Dun or do? Masjidun, because it is nakira, there is no L, and al masjidu, because it is ma'rifa, do, only one, because we have L, okay? I will read them for you. You have to be careful here. Do not, never ever say al masjidun. Lot of these new students, they do these mistakes, but I will focus on this. I will point in that one. Be careful here. Al masjidun. No, that's nakira and ma'rifa all together, definite and definite in one word. That's mixture. Okay. Al masjidu. One dhamma. Okay. Masjidun. Two dhamma. Okay. If there is L, we take off one vowel. We leave only one. We forget both the two. Okay. And we read this. Remember carefully because you are going to do this sending to the group by voice. You have to read it, and we listen to it. We say correct, not correct. Masjidun, al-masjidu. Al-ma'u, ma'un. Al-baytu, babun. Qalamun, al-qalamu. Al-kalbu, kalbun. Qamisun, waladun. Al-hajaru, al-waladu. Himarun, الحمار الحصان حصان. Here, if you didn't understand the purpose of this, just post in the group what you want to ask. Yeah, and then we have another one as well. When we finish this exercise, we are going to learn this. means it's exercise as well, but we try to learn it by heart as well. El maktabu maksuran. El maktabu maksuran. The desk is maksur. What is maksur? Can you say what is maksur? Yes. Maksur is broken. El maktabu maksuran. El mudarrisu jadidun. The teacher is new. Means all this, we know all of the words. We know us majority of the words, okay? Al maktabu we did in the first lesson. Maksur we did in this lesson. Al kursiyu maksur, okay? So we just change the words. Al maktabu maksuran, we try to practice here to understand. We are going to practice more in the website, WhatsApp. Al maktabu maksuran means the desk is broken. Al mudarrisu jadidun. We have previously al kitabu jadidun. If you remember, the previous page said al kitabu jadidun wal qalamu qadimun. Jadid means new. So the teacher is new. Al qamisu wasikhun. That means the shirt is, before it was nadifun, which is clean. Now they put the opposite word, wasikhun. Wasikhun is dirty. Al-qamis wasikhun means the shirt is dirty. Al-labanu baridun, the milk is cold. We saw in the previous page, al-labanu harun, which was the milk is hot. And we saw as well, al-ma'u baridun. Al-ma was cold, but here we change to al-labanu baridun, that means the milk is cold. Al masjidu maftuhun, the masjid is open for everybody to go to pray. Al hajaru kabirun, the rock is big this time. Previously we saw al hajaru thaqilun, al hajaru thaqilun, the rock is heavy. Now the rock is big. The rock is big. Al hajaru kabirun. Al labanu baridun, the milk is cold. وَالْمَوْ حَارٌ, and the water is hot. الْمُهَنْدِسُ جَالِسٌ, before it was الْوَلَدُ. Now it's الْمُهَنْدِسُ. What is الْمُهَنْدِسُ? الْمُهَنْدِسُ is the engineer. جَالِسٌ is sitting. الْمُهَنْدِسُ جَالِسٌ وَالْمُدَرِّسُ وَاقِفٌ, and the teacher is standing. الْقَمَرُ بَعِيدٌ, that's obvious. The moon is far. Al-qamaru ba'idun. The moon is far. It's why in the second lesson we say, if you remember, ذَلِكَ قَمَرٌ. مَا ذَلِكَ ذَلِكَ قَمَرٌ. If you remember the second lesson, that's the first page of it, the first word as well, we say, مَا ذَلِكَ, what is that? ذَلِكَ قَمَرٌ. That is a moon, or that is a moon. Okay, because it's far. We say it's far. Al-qamaru ba'idun. Al-qamaru ba'idun. The moon is far. We use ذَلِكَ, ism ishara, okay, to describe something far. Al-mindilu nadifun. We saw this word, nadifun, in the previous page, which is clean. So al-mindil, that's a new word. This is al-mindil, the handkerchief. We can use for tissue as well, or the main deal, okay? So these 10 words, 10 sentences, mubtada, khabar, mubtada, khabar, okay? You have to remember this, mubtada, khabar. Ask, please, in the Nahu al-Arabi, the group of Nahu al-Arabi. Ask, join this group and to ask more and more, because we are going to be in two ways, with the way of vocabulary, the way of grammar, to learn these Medina books, okay? As I said, this should be easy now for you, okay? This should be very easy because of we learn all the words. Jadid, mudarris, maksur, maktab, qamis, laban, barid, hajar. We know this, kabir, okay? Every Muslim knows this. Allahu Akbar. Laban, we know all the words anyway, okay? We know muhandis, we don't have it. We know mudarris, waqif, nadif, means all of them we know them, okay? Say means we should pass this. If we learn perfectly the previous pages, we should pass this in very quick. This is the exercises or tamarin we are going to do inshallah as well. Fill in the gap. Okay, imla il faraq fi ma yali bi wad al kalima al munasiba means any word here we have to put it inside these ones. Okay, we have al hajaru. Obviously, it's thaqil, it's heavy. Al hajaru thaqilun. Okay, we have al qamaru. Second is al bab. Okay, al babu is. It's not closed, it's open. So it is maftuhun, okay? Al-babu maftuhun, the door is open. Al-qamaru is beautiful, yeah? Yeah, beautiful, yeah. Al-qamaru jamilun, so we put this one here. In qamar, okay? Al-waraku, we saw this before, khafifun, opposite of thaqil. Thaqil is heavy, khafif is light. Al-waraqu, the paper is light. Al-mindil, we just learned about it, yeah? Al-mindil is the handkerchief. Is the two words we learn for, it's either nadif or wasikhun. We don't have nadif, we put wasikhun here. Wasikhun is for al-mindil. Al-mindil, wasikhun, that means the handkerchief is dirty. Well, leban uhar, the milk is, this is water, the milk is hot, okay? The milk is hot. This is too, it's very easy. If you learn perfectly, you will find it. But next, it's a bit harder for this one, okay? For those who didn't do this, okay? This you have to find a mubtada. You put any mubtada with a marifa, yeah? Mubtada, you put any mubtada here. Any mubtada. Mubtada means a subject. Khabar means predicate. Okay? That's what you have to learn. You put any mubtada here. The ones we learned, of course. Don't try to get anyone, any mubtada that we didn't learn. We try to go step by step. Nadifun. Nadifun could be for many words we learn. You can say, Nadif is a clean, yeah? Yeah, Nadif is clean. We can say the masjid is clean, the door is clean, the house is clean, the cat is clean, the camel is clean, yeah, anything. We have many words. But as what we saw, we need only two that can match here. Means it's better to do them, yeah? Either al-qamis or al-mindil. Maksur as well, anything can be broken. What we saw, if you remember, al-maktabu maksur, al-kursiyu maksur. For baridun as well, everything could be cold, if it's cold weather. Okay, but we have al-ma'u baridun, al-labanu baridun, that we put here, mubtada. Qaribun could be al-baytu qarib, al-masjidu qarib, okay? But al-qamaru is not qarib, yeah? Al-qamaru ba'id. We put al-qamaru here. Al-qamaru ba'id. Al-masjidu ba'id. Okay, al-baytu ba'id. You can put it here. Waqifun is standing. Waqifun. Al-mudarris waqifun. Al-walad waqifun. You can put as well waladu. It doesn't mean we did al-waladu jalisun. We have to put al-waladu jalisun. Al-waladu could be jalisun or al-waladu could be waqifun. That means al-waladu jalisun is the boy is sitting. Al-walad waqifun means the boy is standing. Yeah, so you don't have to follow, but you have to change. Better to change to understand the meaning of waqifun. Jalisun is the opposite of waqifun. Jalisun is the opposite of waqifun, means sitting. For jalisun, we have a boy is sitting, the teacher is sitting, the engineer is sitting, and we can do anything sitting, yeah? The cat is sitting, the dog is sitting, the camel is sitting. So we can say here, al-waladu jalisun, al-muhandisu jalisun, al-mudarrisu jalisun. Don't forget what is al-mudarrisu. The majority of my students, they forget what is al-mudarrisu. I am always with them. Anyway. Al-kalbu jalisun, al-jamalu jalisun, al-qittu jalisun, okay? Al-diku jalisun, okay, sitting. كبيراً. What did we do? الحصان كبيراً، القمر كبيراً، البيت كبير، المسجد كبيراً. Whatever you want to. القديم is old. You can say. Okay, قديم for anything. القلم قديم، الكتاب قديم. Okay, for جديد you put is new as well. You can put whatever you want here. Okay, كتاب الكتاب جديد. Okay. Let's find the opposite words. قريب وبعيد. These are opposites, yeah? واقفا جالسا. Opposite. جديد قديم. Opposite, yeah? Good. This is opposite. Is it the only one, the opposite we have here, yeah? So, ba'id is opposite of qarib. Ba'id means far, qarib means close. Jalison is opposite of waqifun. Jalison means sitting. Waqifun means standing. Jadid is opposite of qadim. Jadidun means new. Qadimun means old. Okay? If you have any question here in this video, you have 1 or 2 days to look at the videos, all the students. We don't post any page. If you have any question, as we did with previous, you have to ask, tell us about. Okay? الكلمات الجديدة, what we saw today, the new words are these ones. The moon, new, old, dirty, clean, hot, cold, small, little, big, open, broken, heavy, light, beautiful, standing, sitting. Okay, let's find the opposite ones. Jadidun, qadimun are opposites. Yeah. Harun, baridun, opposites. Yeah. Waqifun, jalisun, opposites. Yeah. So try to get the other ones. They are a bit far. Try to manage, yeah? Nadifun wasikhun. Sagheerun kabeerun. Am I right? Thaqeelun khafifun. Oh, these are opposites, okay? So we are going to understand them. Jadid is new. Qadim is, you have to find it. You have to see before I say, yeah? Jadid is new. Qadim is old. Good. Wasikhun is dirty. Nadifun is clean. Good. You have to say it. Okay? If you want to practice, say it before I say it. These are all opposites. Harun is hot. Baridun is cold. Sagirun is small. Kabirun is big. Good. Thaqilun is heavy. Khafifun is perfect. Light. Waqifun is standing. Jalisun is good. Sitting. Okay. We finish with this. We are going to discuss step by step. This is just to give you 30-35% of learning these words. When we post the pages, inshallah, we will get the 100% of learning them, or 80-100. When we do the quiz and you do mistake, you will learn better and better, and then we go for the next lessons. Yeah, Najmun and Najmu. If you remember here, we say L. L could be L, could be A. Okay? L, Baytu, L, Masjidu, or A Rajulu. Lam is silent. This is called Lam Shamsiya and Lam Kamariya. We did before Lam Shamsiya. Sorry, Lam Al Kamariya means the Lam. Now we are going to do Lam Shamsiya. L, L, okay, all are L. Al Hajaru, Al Kamaru, Al Babu. L is loud. L, we say Lam, yeah? All this when we can hear L is called Lam Kamariya. Now we are going to do a Lam Shamsiya where we write L, we don't say L, we say A. Lam is silent, okay? And Najmu, Najmun and Najmu. A star, always two vowels for Nakira. Al-Ma'rifa always one vowel and we put L. A Najmu, the star. Deacon, a rooster. A Deku, the rooster. Rajulun, a man. Ar-Rajulu, the man. Talibun, a student. At-Talibu, the student. After this video, coming another video, we are going to explain better and better Lam Shamsiya and Lam Al-Qamariya and what are the letters coming and what we put to Shadda, okay? So just go for the vocabulary now. An-Najmu Ba'idun. An-Najmu, sorry, Ba'idun. An-Najmu Ba'idun. The star is far. الرجل واقف الرجل و... we don't say الرجل we say الرجل the man is standing the man is standing السكر حلو السكر حلو the sugar is sweet the sugar is sweet حلو sweet the taste of the sugar is حلو that's the taste There is hulu, there is mor, there is malihun, salty, mor, bitter. Okay. At-talibu maridun. The student is ill, is sick. Ad-diku jamilun. The rooster is beautiful. Okay. Ad-daftaru jadidun. The register, the copy book, the notebook. This is for a daftar, okay? Jadidun, new. الدفتر جديد new okay التاجر غني the merchant is rich الدكان مفتوح the shop is open الولد فقير the boy is poor التفاح لذيذ the apple is delicious is yummy الطبيب طويل the doctor is tall وَالْمُدَرِّسُ قَصِيرٌ الْمُدَرِّسُ قَصِيرٌ And the teacher is قَصِير is opposite. Okay? So we have here one new word, حُلْوٌ two new word, مَرِيضٌ three new word, means new word, what is? We didn't do them, yeah? Three words, adaftar غني forward غني الله هو الغني الدكان دكان those who learn Urdu they know what is دكان yeah فقير فقير is different from the Urdu word yeah لذيذ لذيذ التفاح as well that's new word okay طويل and Okay, and قصيران. Okay, قصيران. I will focus again on these ones and we do them, yeah? حلوان, sweet. مريضان, ill, sick. It's obviously, a طالب is always say I am sick, do not go to the school. Adaftaru, the notebook, the register, the copy book, etc. Raniyun, rich. Fakiron, poor. It is the opposite. Addukanu is the shop where a tajiru can. A tajiru fit dukan. A tajiru is in the shop, yeah? His shop. Fakiron is poor. A tufahu is the apple. Ladidan is delicious. Tawilon is tall. And qasiron is small or short. Qasir. Okay, let's go to see the opposites. We have Ghani and we have Fakir, two opposites, yeah? Rich and poor. We have Tawil and we have Qasir. Qasir means short, Tawil means tall, yeah? These are the opposites that we can find here, okay? We don't speak about the others, just the new words, okay? That should be okay, yeah? Any question? Post on the group, please. Feel free to ask the questions. We have here as well. This the same exercise. You have to do it by yourself. We are going to post it. It say, focus on the last vowels. What you did for the last vowels, yeah? You are going to say them. When we will post this page. This is a fill in the gap. We are not going to do it, you are going to do it, or we are going to do it very briefly, yeah? Briefly. Fill in the gap. Anything ghaniyon, anything hulwan, anything maridon, anything ladidon, anything tawil, anything khasir. Ghani is rich, hulwun is sweet, maridon is sick, ladidon is delicious, tawilon is tall, khasiron is short, okay? These you have to do them by yourself, okay? And then we have matching. These are exercises. We are going to do them step by step, inshallah. Okay. At-talibu. Do them for you. At-talibu is, I said, always get an excuse. At-talibu maridun, to not go to school. This one. Get the flu. At-talibu maridun. Ad-dukanu maftuhun. The shop is maftuh. At-tufahu ladhith. This kind of fruit is yummy. You did it, yeah? Al-ma'u harron. Okay? Al-ma'u harron. We know what is it. Al-hajaru thaqilun. We know what is it. Al-qalamu maksurun. We know what is it. No need to explain all this, okay? If you didn't understand, ask me in the group. Okay, next page will be, this is for the next lesson, it means the following video. We have this third lesson, Kalimatul Jadida, that we learned so far. We learned them. We have Hulw, sweet. We have Marid, no, sick, ill. We have a Dukan, the shop. We have Ghaniyun, rich. We have Fakiron, poor. We have Qasiron, short. We have Tawilon, tall. And we have a Tufah. The, can you find what is Tufah? Qasir is Tawil, opposite. Ghaniyun is Fakir, opposite, okay? Any question, please ask in the WhatsApp group. Any vocabulary questions for the grammar, ask in the Nehu group, please. Okay? Inshallah, khair, inshallah, this video is benefit for you. We will meet in the second video, inshallah, to explain more al lam shamsiyah and lam al qamariyah. Jazakumullah khair. See you inshallah in the next video.